Hello everyone, I'm Renee Kerrigan, Planetarium Director of the Peoria Riverfront Museum, here to tell you about the full moon on January 28th. This full moon is also called the Wolf Moon, the Hunger Moon, or the Snow Moon. Those are traditional names that were given to the full moon by Native Americans and early American colonists. You can see the full moon rising as the sun sets, as always. In the winter time, the full moon will be high overhead as it lights up our winter landscape. So I hope you enjoy viewing the full moon this January 28th. Thank you, museum members and Visionary Society members, for supporting the Peoria Riverfront Museum.